So I'm 80% sure that I'm going to Goa. My accommodation is not fixed. But let's see. Riding gear is ready now, and yes, my plan is to go to Goa for Ridermania. Completely depends on my accommodation because most of the accommodation is booked. So, dekhte hain, I'll check up somewhere or I don't know where I'm going. What's happening? What's going on? Welcome to another video of Ride with Raj. Yes, aaj ek aur video main kar raha hun. Basically, today's video is more of a vlog. So, today I'm going for bandana shopping and some sunglasses which I want to buy. So, most of my riding bandanas are screwed. Basically, they are torn ya to fir wo fade ho gaye hain. So, isiliye mujhe ek bandana khareedna bahut zaruri hai, especially for sweat and actually the sun hitting my head. Being a shaved head, right? Okay, so मैं आ गया हूँ अपने vlog zone पे. Yes, original position पे आ गया मेरा vlog zone because it gives me access to move around very easily and I can shoot in different locations. And talking about Canon, Mark II G7X. Okay, I'm a little dissatisfied with Canon's service. So literally today is the 13th. Okay, 13th of November और मैंने 17th October को Canon G7X Mark II repair के लिए दिया था. कॉस्ट का ईमेल आ गया था 6800 समथिंग. इफ यू नॉट सीन माय वाइट आउट सीरीज, उसमें मेरा फर्स्ट कैमरा डैमेज हुआ था जिसपे मैंने 20,000 रुपीज का खर्चा किया था. कैमरा खुद 35,000 का था एंड नाउ आई एम पेइंग अगेन अराउंड 6800 रुपीज. अगर ये कॉस्ट 10,000 या 15,000 से ऊपर होती मैं इस कैमरा को यूज ही नहीं करता एंड आई वुड हैव बॉट अ न्यू कैमरा. तो एनीवेज उन्होंने एक मैसेज तो आज मुझे भेजा है विच इज 13th of November that your camera is ready. However, the delivery team will get in touch with you. Aajkal shaam jaldi ho rahi hai, but the sunsets are beautiful and that's why I'm riding often. So let's go down. So I forgot to mention one thing. I attended the pre-bash of India Bike Week and it was really fun. That's happening in December. So I got this bag from India Bike Week by Trip Machine. And I did not have a grey colour which matches my motorcycle. And if you closely look here, it says India Bike Week. So I've already reviewed this bag in my past video. Wo bhi dekh lena. Usme brown colour hai. I love the tobacco brown. Uski jo aging hui hai ek saal mein bahut achhi hui hai. Ab dekhte hain grey bhi kaisa chalta hai. So this is a good bag. And now let's go towards the bike. So a lot of people ask me कि मैं बंडानास कहाँ से खरीदता हूँ और कितने सालों से, and that's why I'm showing this store called Rock and Roll in Lokhandwala. So I have selected these really cool ones. They're 100% cotton and actually मैंने इनसे जब भी लिया है, मतलब तीन साल चार चार साल चले हैं, मेरे को कभी कोई problem नहीं हुआ है. I might not take this one. Anil will be here and the owner is also my friend but he's not here. Paji's gone out. So main hamesha bandanas yahi se shop karta hu and mostly har 3-4 mahine mein inka naya stock aata hai. There are plenty of prints if you see. There's lots. So quickly मैं आप लोगों को बता दूं, these are the bandanas I purchased, all right, and they costed me around 150 each. They're 100% cotton. I've been using them since years and years, in fact decades. One which I bought has a little bit of orange accent, looks really cool. Teal blue, so sometimes, not always, black with has a nice blue accent in it. Black one, which is my favorite. Actually, when you get a new bandana, make sure ise pani mein soak karo. Let it become softer, then you'll enjoy it. There are a lot of questions, like how do you wear your bandanas? So two places I always wear my bandana. One is the gym, yes, because I sweat a lot from my forehead. And second is wearing it while I'm riding. So this is how I fold. If you want the back part to be less, aap isko aur reduce kar sakte ho. Theek hai, so ye one of my styles hai. There are plenty of styles you can wear. Ab maine pehle tie kar liya hai, ek knot. Now it's uneven, right? So what you need to do is, you need to do this. So ab ye ekdam proper fit ho gaya hai, as you can see. I added the blue one because I got a little blue on my t-shirt, so it actually kind of goes well. Good morning guys, aaj hai second day and I just made myself a nice cup of coffee. So kal sham ko mujhe email aa gaya hai that your camera is ready and dekhte hain uska video kaisa aata hai and I think I'll remove the memory card and switch to my OnePlus now. But basically Canon G7X Mark II milne wala hai, so let's go and get that. Thank you.
ब्लॉगिंग या माइक्रो शूट
राइट
ये बहुत बढ़िया
सो नाइस Fine, as far as my display is done. That's the main thing. Thank you so much. I wanted this camera before I started traveling. So that's why. Finally, Canon, good job. Okay, so finally mere glasses aa gaye. Okay, so finally I'm home. And yes, these are my new shades. They are by MACV and it comes with a proper cover. And if you're not using the sunglasses, ye cover ho jata hai aisa kuch, jo ki easy to carry hota hai. Ek vlogger ko uska jab camera wapas milta hai, bahut khush hota hai, definitely. So this is my display which was busted. Actually, aap dekh sakte hain, isme kaafi pani and काफ़ी कुछ था so it is quite busted. आगे के vlogs आपको अच्छे लगे because finally my vlogging camera is back and I am super excited and I hope you guys like this vlog. So next vlog will be a surprise but if you like this video you know what to do, press the thumbs up button, subscribe to my channel if you've not and as usual friends, eat well, sleep well, be good. Signing off, ride with Raj.